Hey guys, we're the Downey Senora family, and today we're doing another video.
While she waits to be called in.
So I have two devices for you to try on today.
Okay.
One's an initial fit.
Okay.
And see how that fits, and then we can move it forward if it goes well.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go and grab your stuff and I'll be right back, all right?
Okay.
I can't believe you're finally gonna die after like a day of straight work. Why don't you show them?
What?
That you're about to die and lose your...
No.
Everything. Show them your high score.
Bruh, I've been playing this game since 5:30 supper time last night. And I'm still playing it this morning. And I'm about to die.
Show them your high score. 558,000 and rising.
Uh-oh, here it is.
So this is what we call a check socket.
Okay.
It's clear so I can see what's happening inside and if there's any parts I need to change.
Okay.
So your socket will look similar to this, but it won't be see-through.
Okay.
So can I get you to put that on first?
Sure. I'm a bruise from IV, so.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Yeah.
When did that happen?
I was in the hospital this weekend for my stomach, so.
I'm feeling
it could be better. Oh my goodness. It's so long.
Yeah, let's figure out how long you need it and cut it.
Oh. I think I don't know how to do this.
Okay.
At least she's honest.
Yeah. Okay.
Stickles.
Take it off.
Okay.
This is your other device. You need a purple.
Okay.
So here is your favorite color.
Okay.
We'll fit that too later.
This makes it a lot easier now.
Nasty bruise.
Yeah. She told me to put pressure on it, and I did, and it still came out like a bruise.
I'm gonna pull this out a little. That's what you mean.
Okay.
Because Okay, so what I need you to do is to push your arm into this.
Okay.
All right? And then let's see how it goes. So. Can you go a little bit more? Push it in. Good. How's that feeling?
Good.
Good? Push it a little more. Perfect. I'll get you up as close to the end as possible. That's good. A lot of people who use this for the first time are very like shy to really push it, but it's good that you do it with confidence. Okay. I'm going to push down.
Okay.
I want you to resist me. I just want to see if there's any discomfort. And then, good. And I'm going to push up and push down. How's it feeling?
Mm-hmm. Normal.
Just trying to simulate forces that you might feel if you have. So I'm going to push in. So how we're gonna keep this on?
Okay.
The more definitive one is I'm gonna use this. So essentially, this is gonna be attached to the sleeve.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna put a little hole here, so it's gonna feed out, and then it's gonna attach onto this. Have you seen those like ratcheting?
Yeah.
Straps on boots. So it's essentially that. So you just kind of hold on this
until
it's locked in, essentially. Okay. Alright, but for today, we're just gonna use some Velcro straps.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna sew this on.
Okay.
And attach some Velcro onto the socket, and we'll see how well it holds. Because right now, as you can see, it's gonna pull right off.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go and put some pads in here.
Okay.
Because I think I can snug this up a little. Okay. How's it feeling there right now?
Comfortable?
Okay.
It feels hot in there.
Feels hot?
Yeah.
Can I get you to push in a little bit more? I think that fits a lot better. And if you're in this position, can you push against my hand right there? Any pain?
Nope.
And against this side?
Nope.
Push down. Perfect. And up. Okay. So it's feeling a lot better if we get you all the way in. And can I get you to move your arm around? Yes.
Don't games, games now. Unless you show me how when you fit my need. I'm gonna say, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. White horse. Oh, right horse.
Green horse.
I'm gonna hold stuff. Bang, bang, baby, I gotcha.
Lena. Is it okay if she hangs out with us?
Sure.
For appointment? She goes
inside. Sure.
I would love to watch.
I work with Dr. Grad at UCLA.
I think so.
Yeah. So I added some pads in here.
Okay.
Just to tighten it up. So can you just push yourself in there? Is that tight? How's that? Too tight?
No, it's perfect.
Perfect. Just feel snugger?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's also more comfortable.
Great. Can you try to bring your hand a bit more into this? Good. We're going to do the same thing. I'm going to just push you around and you push against me, okay?
Okay.
Bring it down. Push against me. Good. Push up.
Push, push.
How's it feel in there?
Comfortable.
Comfortable. So I'm just gonna sew on the strap right now.
Okay.
And cut a little hole here.
Okay.
And we'll see how it stays on.
All right.
Okay. Right back again.
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Like that. Oh, I think I broke my butt.
Gotta amuse yourself somehow. Try spinning on both. Put your feet up on one.
What am I supposed to do? This
is spinning on both.
I told her to put her feet on one, though. She just held it like that.
Slide into those DMs.
Get out of my DMs, kid. Get.
I'm just gonna go cry in that corner over there.
Looks so funny.
I bet. The nurse just walks in and I'm like.
Yeah. What is he doing? He was dancing with the broom. He almost got caught. Ask her what. Where's the bathroom?
So this, I added this temporary strap, so now it's important on where this lines up on you.
Okay.
So. Ideally, you want your hand to be in the thumb up position and this okay. Kind of on top.
Okay, so like that?
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Okay. Okay.
And then, how are we gonna do this? So, I just wanted for you to thread this into here. Thread out. I'm gonna have to make this a bit bigger. Like before, just push into it.
Once on Friday, I think, and then and again on Sunday.
Just for the day?
Friday was like a couple of hours, and then Sunday was like a couple of hours also.
Suspension.
Mm-hmm. Out.
Okay. I'm gonna take this back. Looks. Be right back again.
Okay.
Alright. How's your YouTube channel going?
Pretty good.
You back?
Okay.
With the thing she does to amuse herself.
She's a joster.
Does this smell good?
No, it's hand sanitizer.
Probably smells like alcohol.
Stinging.
Open cuts. Ooh, that's strong. That's all I can smell.
So? Doesn't mean it can't be a good song.
It's not.
It is. It's a good song.
It's a good song.
I can't really say the word because it's a bad word. But
it's not a good song.
It's from, you know, like Catch Me Outside, Girl.
No, we don't.
Oh, you don't?
Wait, say it again.
Catch Me Outside, you know, the girl who says Catch Me Outside, how about that?
I feel like I've been living under a rock lately. No, heard. Okay, so I'm gonna try to see if this fits.
Okay.
So let's just put this on. Is that like some internet thing?
Well, it was a meme for like most of 2016.
What was it? Oh.
It's a little girl that she went on a Dr. Phil show.
Oh, okay.
And she pretty much told Dr. Phil to, like, catch her outside.
To fight her outside.
Yeah.
For the people in the audience, yeah.
Let's bring it back. Okay, so I'm gonna try let's keep it here.
Okay.
Can you bring it lower? Okay, so I just want to see how we can move with this guy. So, I can know where this is.
Fine. A little bit tight, but that's okay.
Okay. Mostly covered by a socket. Let's try this. Push all the way in. Feel like any squeezing on any of your bones?
Nope.
Okay, that's good. I do really want this lower into the socket.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay?
Yep.
That's good. Can you picture yourself playing baseball in something like this?
Yep.
Just want to make sure everything's aligned. Try to push in with this now. Create a little relief here. I compress here, and that's okay?
Yep.
Stand up.
Okay.
And I'm just gonna draw some lines on this guy. So just stand just normally with both hands to your side. Can you push it in any further? Can you push it in any further?
Oh, okay.
Too tight? How's comfort out of 10?
7.
7? How does it feel up here?
It's a little bit tight, but
tight?
It's bearable.
Okay. And down here?
It's perfectly fine down there.
Perfectly fine? Okay. You feel most of the tightness up here?
Yep.
Okay. And again, put your hands on the side. Thanks. Put on your wrist unit. So this is the wrist unit. Not yours, but yours will look similar to it.
Okay.
And it's something we're going to be attaching to the end of your device.
Okay.
And then these screws here is where your bat, your device to hold your bat and for your catching glove.
Okay.
So you would be able to like switch it in and out whenever you need to use it.
Okay.
Just pop in, but I just want to make sure that I have the placement of the wrist where I want it.
Okay.
So let's pop this back on. I think I made the other one too short, so I'm gonna try different lengths. Does it feel tight?
Yeah, it's cold.
Are you laughing? The struggle is real.
Yeah, okay, because if you guys are in a rush, we can always fit this in our time when we book an appointment to fit this.
Okay.
Okay.
Got it.
Oh, nice. Looking good. All right, you know what to do.
Slippery.
How does it feel now here?
Comfortable.
Comfortable?
Yep.
Okay. Okay, now you stand up. Just put it on each side. And just hope it's for you. awesome. What color do you want this to be?
Do you have blue?
Blue?
Okay, yeah. Blue then.
You want blue?
Yes, please.
So, do you want the inside and outside to be blue?
Sure.
I'm gonna go get some samples of some prosthetics and show you.
Okay.
Show you what, some options. Be back.
Okay.
We do have just plain
lace suit.
Okay. But if you're interested in getting a specific fabric,
okay,
you could bring something in or any requests.
Nope, just
blue on inside and outside?
Yep.
Perfect. Okay.
Those are cool though. It matches my pants.
Yeah, they do. Exactly. I didn't like how this wasn't sitting on the liner before, so I cut up a new one. So now, I'm gonna start to design. It's really very crude. So, for your final one, we're gonna glue it on.
Okay.
Just tape it on like this. You do not want you to go home with this. How does it feel here with the strap
on? Feels comfortable.
Feels comfortable? So it's pretty snug on there. The thing is, I'm not a big fan of the gap in here.
Okay.
So, what can we do about that? Do you like the length of this right now?
Yep.
I'm thinking of, I might try to shorten it.
Okay.
Okay. Can I get you to pull that off for me?
Made you look.
Oh.
It feels so weird.
You got to love the meat at the bars. It's just the meat at the bars.
Whoa. That's so cool. There's like buttons and stuff in these.
That's to get you to pick up stuff.
Oh, it moves?
Yeah.
The fingernails on it look really realistic.
Don't worry, guys.
Oh, it fits.
No babies
too.
Were harmed in the making of this video. It's just prosthetics.
Put it on back.
Ha ha ha!
join us.
Okay. I don't think shortening your hair helped.
It did a little. It did a little.
Just a little bit though.
Yeah. Remember Todd?
Yeah.
He is away today because he had a baby last week.
Oh.
Yeah, a baby boy. I think he's not able to come in. So, I'm going to ask another clinician to come in and just look over what I've done and see if everything's okay.
Okay.
Okay. So, just keep that on for now.
Okay.
And be back in a few minutes. Before you get to wear it. And, hello.
Hi.
This is Karen.
And
nice to meet you.
So, this is what we have so far.
Mm-hmm. Dry cleaning it on with the lock and...
Right, right. And I think ideally, this hole would actually be down here.
Down there. Okay.
Right? Because I think, yeah, she can't go down.
Yeah, that's
any
what I was
further,
thinking.
Right? Yeah.
Okay.
So how is it when this is unscrewed, though? Does that fit in okay?
Let's try it. Pull you up there a little.
There you go. You don't even need the Velcro.
Look, that would be our own little ratchet.
There we go. Yeah, let's just kind of screw that and we'll see how it comes in. Normally, without even this on, it would go in even further.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It would get all the way to the end.
Okay.
So we can try that now.
Okay, yeah. Yeah.
So I'll push this down. Pull that up. Okay. And so we can have a beautiful tape to drop.
And this is for baseball, and what was the other?
Both baseball, so catching.
Oh, okay, and batting.
Yeah.
Softball.
Hardball. Yeah.
Hardball.
Okay.
So in.
Put on some socks.
Okay.
Let's see.
I'm used to that.
Are you video?
That's okay.
I'm sorry.
No, that's okay.
get some good shots of my behind?
No, actually. I'm just focused on just sorry. Focused on that.
Let's try to put on the socket now. There's gonna be a little hole, just don't mind it.
Yeah, no, I think you're fine, yeah. Eh? Without. That's good.
See? I think it's. Let's try without some socks.
Yeah. So I think your volume's actually okay.
Okay.
Right?
I think it was because when it was really easy to come off.
Right.
I thought that. It was my volume.
Right.
The issue.
Right. Yeah. No, I think it's more just that there's material, right? So nothing right now is really keeping it on.
Okay. Okay. So I don't think I need to reduce the volume then.
Mm-mm.
And I figured out my alignment lines.
Okay. Yeah.
And we did the slash best trick.
Oh, good. And that worked okay?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. Not too sure.
Lengthwise, eh?
Yeah. And there's no thinner?
Well, there'd probably be wrist-assertic version that would be thinner.
Okay.
But as long as you have your alignment lines,
any
wrist can just kind of go in, right? So they could actually almost put it in a jig to keep your alignment and then transfer in the wrist-assertic wrist.
Okay.
And that's going to get you closer. There may be a centimeter, maybe, in
be good.
Height.
That would be great. Okay. I think this is looking very promising.
Yeah, and then I think the next step would be, leaving your cast, right? And then putting that dummy for your attachment.
Mm-hmm.
On top, so you get that little bump where it needs to be. And then that's also going to give her a bit of rotation, too. Mind you, got lots of rotation here. Control.
Yeah. And
can you turn?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. And for this, when we laminate like a little pocket for it, could we potentially do it with the lamination, or would you do another check?
If it were me, I would do another check to know that it's going to work, because you're already finding, like, even just kind of mocking it up, the suspension's a little bit questionable, right?
So,
so if it were me, I would probably do another check.
And length of the socket would.
Yeah, well, it's up to you. Like, is there a reason you're at that length, or could you bring it up a bit higher?
I could bring it up a bit higher.
Yeah, I would tend to kind of bring it up a bit higher, so there's just less stress.
Okay.
You know, you kind of put like all this force over a larger area.
Okay.
So there'd be kind of less stress here, especially just playing sports and stuff.
Okay.
Right, body, so anything that does tends to do this is going to push in here. So if you can just lengthen that, it just it would just distribute it maybe a little bit better.
So for now, I could just take some plaster bandage and pass over.
Or you know what, I would when they fill this, I would just add plaster and extend it, because it's more or less like the same. You've got the shape right.
Okay.
So I think you're fine there.
Okay.
I don't think you necessarily need to do that.
Okay.
The other thing that you could use to suspend would be like a suspension sleeve, maybe. That might be another,
like an auxiliary or another option.
Another option.
Mm-hmm.
Like, because I'm just thinking, like, if you think of the subischial and how this would then get flipped over the trim line, and then you could have a sleeve that kind of goes up maybe on top of. So it would stick to this as well as her skin.
Can we use another kind of
I would just use one of those on top just to even see what that feels like, how that might work.
Okay. I'll be right back. I'm just going to grab another piece of this.
Okay.
I'm going to try a different option to keep this socket on you.
Okay.
Right, it just might be less
stuff.
Yeah.
Okay.
less cumbersome.
The volume is good, so.
Yeah, happy with the volume.
Yeah.
Thank you, Karen.
Okay, you're welcome. Take care. Nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you, too. I think it sounded like I was British.
Have you done that before?
Yeah.
Go for a whole day with an accent?
Yeah. I actually didn't mean to do it the second time.
Okay, so I think we're good for today. I'm gonna go back and make a new socket for you,
okay.
And then we'll try it again.
Okay.
And then order you the parts. Excellent. So,
right now? Why right now? Like, comment, share, subscribe. Peace out, homies.
Put your post notifications on. Mm-hmm. Tune in for more videos, guys. We appreciate every single one of you. Thanks for watching.
Mm-hmm.
Deuces.